Tiger Shroff and Disha Patani did Befikra cause of Hrithik Roshan. By now you all must be blown away by Tiger Shroff and Disha Patani's dance moves and sizzling chemistry in the Befikra song. The couple looked so adorable at the song launch. Yes, Befikra was actually going to be an inspirational song featuring Hrithik and Tiger. But after the superstar got injured, producer Bhushan Kumar made it into a romantic song with Tiger and Disha. As Tiger Shroff told us post the song launch, he was actually going to do the song with Hrithik Roshan as a part of HRX. But last minute, Hrithik Roshan got injured, because of which they had to change the track. So Bhushan sir changed the track to Befikra, and our director Sam sir wanted to direct the song with me. This is what Tiger said.